work holder I'm using here, it's not heated. And it's roughly 3 inches high. We're going to use this to demonstrate the bonding capability. This is your Z lever. And you can move your stage with this lever here. I have a 2-inch spool of 1 mil gold wire mounted up in here. It's fed through these tubes, through this loop here, which is a drag loop. Through this wire guide, down through the clamps, into through the capillary. This here's your EFO wand. And what I'll do is a couple of bonds. If a heater was hooked up, the high bond heater, you would have control here. It would read out the temperature, adjust your set point here. This is your ultrasonic power. You can do a test on it. Tail adjustment, EFO power adjustment, and all your bond parameters. These are all explained in a manual that you'll receive. But as they bond, you'll see the sequence of the lights. I'll just go through and do a bond. We're at loop now, and I'm going to come down and do bond 2.